captured Captain Keyes and are holding him aboard one of their cruisers, the Truth and Reconciliation. The ship is currently holding position approximately 300 meters above the other end of this plateau.
So how do we get inside the ship if it's in the air? The Corps issued me a rifle, not wings.
There's a gravity lift that ferries troops and supplies between the ship and the surface. That's our ticket in.
Once we get inside the ship, I should be able to lock on to the tracking signal from Captain Key's neural implants.
Hit him, Marines! Go, go, go! The Corps ain't paying us by the hour!
Stick to the higher ground to the right. We should be able to recon the cup and position without being spotted. Inside the ship, I can home in on the captain's command neural interface. They'll probably be in or near the ship's brig, which should narrow our search.
We're in. I've got a good lock on the captain's CNI transponder. No covenant defenses
covenant. You had to open your mouth.
Secure, sir. We better keep moving. How about that door?
right behind you.
Open these cells and let's get the hell out of here. The power control.
We should head back to the shuttle bay and call for evac.
Looking too.
What is wrong with me?